We have been partners with AIESEC for more than a decade. I think we have, from an organizational point of view, I think this is one of our most solid and robust talent pools that we have. If I go back and I look at all the interns that we have retained, I think for the organization it's been an outstanding way of recruiting good people into the organization.
And we at Husqvarna Group, we are an impact, and we have defined our sustainability strategy that we call Sustainovate.
I think it's great. It's a very good transitioning, like being global coordinator, especially for a company like Husqvarna Group. It has been a great transitioning between the AIESEC experience and the corporate world. The fact that I was working on the AIESEC in this, we always talk about the AIESEC bubble. I was still working in an AIESEC, in the AIESEC bubble, but in Husqvarna Group. But still, also it gave me this time to understand how the company works. So I think it has been very nice to have this soft entrance into corporate.
This is actually my first time when I'm here attending any of the AIESEC conferences or congress, and I must say I'm amazed about you guys doing this great job, and everyone is so passionate, it's inspiring to listen to all these young talents. And as I mentioned in my keynote, I think you are doing an amazing job, and this is a really great youth leadership organization.